and not against who? Against Rochas.
Against Rochas.
Now they are under hold of Wedra Road. The Sun City construction that you have in that Wedra Road. That Wedra Road has been in under construction for more than 6 to 7 months now.
Yeah.
No headway. The hold up, erratic bottleneck traffic gridlock that is causing in this Wedra Road is something that Nigeria as a whole is concerned. This Wedra Road is something that Nigeria as a whole should be concerned about.
Yeah.
Rochas is a hypocrite. One. Because now he's trying to bring in construction.
Oh, too much.
Order, 8 years in office, what did he do? Nothing. He's trying to
bring in some kind of modality
so that we'll not send him to prison.
You can never, you know you cannot.
You can never.
You know you cannot make it.
He wanted to bring in Ogumba so that to cover up his atrocities.
Will you keep quiet?
When he covers up his atrocities, he will still be manipulating Ogumba against us. It cannot be.
That is God, bro.
Solidarity continues. Rochas is going to prison. The second.
Oh shit! Okay. Not be juju be that.